leave those aims and declare. Father, we've come in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ, to whom the blessing, honor, glory, and power, now and forever.